Hundreds of kids sickened in the Midwest rocked the country with details of a newly discovered virus.
Now the same virus named enterovirus D68 has been confirmed in Hancock County down on the coast. News Channel 12's Candace Cole is getting more answers on the virus. She joined us now live in the studio with more. Candace.
Well, Byron and Melanie, officials with the Mississippi State Department of Health tell us that enterovirus is a fairly common thing, causing between 10 and 15 million infections each year. But doctors aren't quite sure why this strain has become so widespread.
We have recently identified a case in Mississippi of enterovirus EVD68 is what it's been called.
The strain that first showed up in the Midwest is now here in the Magnolia State, and health officials say it's particularly dangerous for children with asthma.
One of the concerning things about this strain is that it has been causing a severe respiratory illness in children.
Symptoms of strain EVD68 are like that of the flu, coughing and sometimes muscle aches with or without fever. Dr. Timothy Quinn is a family doctor who says one of the ways to determine whether or not your child has become infected is to monitor how long he or she is sick.
The main thing we look for is the persistence, you know, going past that 5, 7, 10-day mark. Also the severity, you know, how sick are they? And those are things that will alert us that we probably need to do the more sophisticated testing.
Dr. Paul Byer says mild cases of enterovirus are not uncommon and hopes to see the number of cases drop soon.
Hopefully what we'll see over the next several weeks is that there's a decline in the number of illnesses in both the U.S. and in Mississippi.
Now, doctors say the best way to prevent spreading enterovirus is to wash your hands, disinfect surfaces, and keep sick children home from school until they're better. Live in WJTV studio, Candace Cole, News Channel 12.